stand up there.
I know they would. If you can make it all in one, why don't you just make it in one? We'll just add this to the top of it when it's done. It's done. It's 72 much.
Here you go. New roll of paper towels. How do you get the old roll off?
Thank you, man.
He wants to get in right now.
Do you want to play or not, Dad?
Huh?
Do you want to play or not?
Yeah.
Hey, want to play?
Yeah. Oh. She's
doing this. Let's just look on the stairs.
Okay.
Oh.
pictures of all the dirty stuff.
Yeah. Just sit it up in the microwave.
Not now. When are we going
to be? I'm going to go be out of the way.
You want to go bed?
No.
Did you put anything over it?
No.
This is not a real ball card in there, is it?
A what?
His basketball card in there. Is that one of the cards you made?
Yeah.
He got a hold of one of them, huh?
No, we gave him one.
You gave it to him? And how much a piece?
Oh, there you go. There you go.
This guy's saying, gee, I thought Alcy was spoiled. He gets ball cards that cost a fortune. I don't know if he thinks I'm Jewish or what, but he calls me that because she's spoiled.
Yeah, that's what she's
spoiled. That's what I figured. She's a pretty good kid, Doug. She really is. When it comes right down to it, she's just about outdone in temper tantrums. She sometimes still talks.